I came here in 1973 as a researcher, and I'd never heard of an optical fibre. And here we are in 2014, the whole planet is awash with fibres. Virtually all our communications now go through glass. It's enabled people to communicate more easily with one another. For the first 15, 20 years, I only had research students. It was only in the last 25 years that I started teaching undergraduates, so I have a better feel for some of them, particularly ones who were struggling for whatever reason. And it got me thinking, how can I help people here, particularly as I don't have any family to support? So I'm in a position to do that. So I thought, how about setting up some scholarships that would help those students who deserve to come here, who are academically good enough, but for all sorts of reasons can't get here. And that's just sort of motivated me to set these scholarships up. The scholarships I'm supporting are in any area. To come to ANU and to be involved in their courses and extramural work without having to worry about finances, getting more out of it. What are you guys measuring? I think it's a joy to see people benefiting from one's own largesse and seeing people progress who otherwise might not. Trying to get the best out of everybody. That's my sort of strategy. I can't deal with everybody, but a few people maybe.